And tonight, Virginia State Police need your help finding a driver they say hit and killed a man while he was walking his dog last night in James City County. That hit and run happened on Fenton Mill Road. 64-year-old Andrew Davis was hit from behind. The driver then continued east on Fenton Mill Road. If you know anything about this, call police.